that we there's a small chance we top deck what we need, but it's not likely. Yeah, queen would be sweet. Set our sights for queen. God, Ojitai's great. Right, we need exactly Tooth and Nail or queen, I think, at this point. Or we have to return the Terracidon. Queen or Guide would work. Yeah, Guide would bring back Terracidon. We could blow up the Dragon Lord and Gideon. I'm probably even have to take out the Sower, too. Probably has to be... Or I can't take out... Excuse me. I can't... That wouldn't do anything, guys. Terracidon's non-creature. Are we sure Karmic Guide does it? Oh, geez. Treachery? Oof. No, we're not going to win this, guys. No. Tooth and Nail still works. No. Ojitai isn't tapped when it's hexproof, but Terracidon can't hit a creature. Yeah, we're toast. That's information, though. Counterspell. I mean, we're up on time. Let's, if he wants to show us all his cards, let's take a look. And he took the Metamorph. Hey, Black Iron, how's it going? He's also running Ravages. All right, let's take a picture. Yeah, Tooth and Nail is no longer an out. Oh crap. Well, we drew a forest anyway. So we've seen most of what's going on over there. Do we want to just turn into... I have 3 Stola. The red is only for Flame Tongue. But I also like, it seems like he did have a reasonable amount of non-basics. I think no, he wanted to show us more cards and we're gonna watch. We'll watch. I mean, these walkers seem really tempting now, after what we just faced. That was game one. It was just the first game. Yeah, game one, match one. I'm not as excited about Tracker as you guys are. Sorry. Just ditch the wake, says Millennium. Beast Within, we have to be able to remove the flyers. Alright, let's rock. Do we have to keep this one as well? I guess so. I'm going to be referring to that picture we took of his deck as we play. Legacy's Allure. I think I just want to Wood Elves, actually. Almost says Petraka gave you hope. Swag, he'll probably counter. We saw both. Oh, he's got Miscalcs as well. We didn't see that first game. We know he's got Counterspell and Dissolve. Ancestral's kind of bad, you draw a spell in two lands. I actually think I'm gonna Garrick. Dragon Lord. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 mana. William says Baeloth and Allure. If I untap two lands, we have Restoration Angel. Hmm. you, actually. Let's just do that now. The allure. Maybe I got greedy. Maybe I got greedy trying to draw two more cards. Trooper says, we can kill the Ojutai though, he'll swing in, we double block with Resto Mole, but then wouldn't he, Legacy's Allure, one of the things we're blocking with? Why not wait, we might get a kill on Ojutai. Omer says, don't do it, he'll steal it now. Ah, that's true, which is what he did. So the only thing I can bounce now that's worth anything is Wood Elves. You're right, I could have waited. I didn't think about that implication. Unfortunately. No, I didn't think about it. That's true. Tamiyo? Could be Gideon or Tamiyo. He has both. Okay, it's a Gideon. Hornet Queen. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Would I be threatening lethal if I Hornet Queen? Because I've got a Garrick ultimate next turn. Oh no, I wouldn't, because he'll probably just plus Gideon. The other thing we can do is just nasty trasty the Gideon away. But we can't do both. We gotta choose between Queen and nasty trasty. Just which one's better. Blame likes. If he pluses Gideon, trash the following turn and win, maybe? Okay. It's trashed on now? Really? I feel like it's Hornet Queen. Queen will never resolve if he has over mana. Right, he might swing and kill the Garrick. That's true. Trooper says we should have Nature's Lord first. I thought we wanted Nature's Lord the same. Everything has to go with Gideon, unfortunately. So he will eat up my Restoration Angel with the Ojutai. That really sucks. But, I mean, there was really not much we could do about that. Unless, I guess the thing you could have done was Terracidon the